making right the situation in Kuwait, meaning pulling out of forces, obviously, and the restoration of the rulers. As I look at the countries that are chipping in here now, I think we do have a chance at a new world order. And I'd like to think that out of this dreary performance by Saddam Hussein, there could be now an opportunity for peace all through the Middle East.